Pittsburgh police are investigating a pedestrian hit and run. Crews responded to reports of a pedestrian struck by a vehicle on Frankstown Avenue and Sterrett Street around 10 last night. When they got there, they found a 30-year-old woman unconscious in the street. She was taken to the hospital in critical condition. Police say the driver of that vehicle took off in a black or blue pickup truck. Anyone with information is asked to call police headquarters.